for blush, I am going in with this shade. This is Dahlia. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this brush and just pick some of it up on the brush and then just lightly place this where I want it. Okay. Dahlia is like a matte shade, so it's like very, very pigmented. So I like to kind of blend it out first, like on my hand, like smooth it out on my hand. And then a little bit my forehead, my nose, like all over. It looks more natural for me.